following the berry through its metamorphosis, from green and tough to light, tawny and crunchy. There are those who say that they can hear the coffee sing while it roasts and reaches the crack, wrapped in the unmistakable scent, from small roasters to large establishments. This is the world of coffee roasters. 300 years of brewing and still piping.